Assalamualaikum everyone, welcome to our channel Rian360. Today's topic is how to take a screenshot with three fingers in all Android device. So let's start the video and subscribe our channel. Thank you.